Hello and welcome to the video. This is a test of a mod that's been made by Panda. It's called Atom Test 2. And I'm just going to try it out. Apparently you've got to press 0. I think it's 8. No, 0. Wow, that is impressive. Even the tanks disappeared. He was so scared. Let's try again. Oh, you can only do it once. Right, let's try again. That's right. 0 and then 1. That looks so good. I'm impressed with that. I'm sure it would have burnt to a crisp though. That is really good. Impressive. If you want to try this for yourself, you can download it on the Steam Workshop. There's another little ringlet. It's a double ring. Be good as an end game finish on a multiplayer, I would have thought. game ends and the nuke explodes. Pretty good. It just looks like a cloud now. The only cloud in the sky, apart from that one. Or is that a cloud? I don't know. Anyway, there you go. Thanks for watching.